Hi, you guys.
Hey, guys.
Welcome back to our channel. It has been so long since we vlogged on
Nox,
here.
Say hi.
Noxy. Hi.
I like your hat. It's a little big. Hi.
Oh! Hi. I think it's been like a month since we last vlogged.
It's been too long.
It's been way too long. We've been super busy this last month. We've been busy with work, but we've also were packing up our house so we could rent it out for the summer and come to the mainland to be with family. And then we've been on like family trips and with friends. It's been so fun, but we have definitely neglected YouTube, but not anymore. We're going to go back to posting once a week.
Yes.
And today we're doing a San Diego vlog. We're going to take you with us all around San Diego.
I grew up here. So Maddie's spent a lot of time here too, but Nox hasn't spent that much. And so I'm going to give him...
We're gonna give Nox the tour.
We're gonna go to all my favorite spots, go to dinner,
get tacos
for lunch. Yeah, and my parents are gonna babysit tonight, so we're gonna have a little date night.
We have not gone on a real date since quarantine started because everything closed, our babysitter moved. And so we've been like doing home dates. We'll like get takeout and watch movies and stuff.
Not the traditional real dates.
But tonight we are leaving Nox and going on a date. Nox is gonna take you all around San Diego today.
Dropped his rock.
Oh, can you say hi? Hi. Nox is taking a nap, so Cole made me breakfast. It's one of my favorites. It's buttermilk pancakes, and then he did raspberries, blueberries, blackberries, and then buttermilk syrup. Before we go, I'm just gonna make a green drink to take with us. I always bring some sort of smoothie and put it in a Hydro Flask because then me, Cole, and Nox will have something to sip on. I didn't have a lot today, so I just kind of grabbed what I had. I did mango, spinach, ice, avocado. I'm gonna add a scoop of the CBD super greens powder in mine and Cole's, but before I add it, I blend it and I leave a little bit on the side for Nox so he has his own without the CBD powder. This is what it looks like. I'll just do a small scoop of this and a scoop of that. Before we go to the beach, I want to show you some new clothing items I got from ThredUp. I've actually never shopped at ThredUp before, but I heard so many amazing things about their online thrift store and I wanted to give it a try. If you're unfamiliar with ThredUp, it's basically an online thrift store with tons of amazing brands. I ended up ordering things from Madewell, Zara, Free People, and Urban Outfitters, and I got it for up to 90% off the retail price, but the quality is still so good. They triple check the quality, and some of the things I got even had tags on them, but it was super easy to shop. It was like you have the prices of a thrift store, but the convenience of any other online shop. I filtered by brand, size, price, style, and I got some really cute things, so I'm just gonna show you what I got and do a little summer try on. I also have a code you can use for 30% off your first order at ThredUp. I'll put it right here and in the description, so when you get shopping, you can get an extra 30% off. So here are some of the things that I got. It comes in this super cute wrapping paper. But one of my favorite things about ThredUp is that it encourages secondhand shopping, which is just better for the planet, and you get some deals and styles that are just no longer in stores. This is a Madewell shirt I got. Still has the tag on it. I got some clothes for Nox, and then I got some dresses. So I'll try some of my favorite on, and you can see. I just tried on my first top from them, and I am obsessed. It's super good quality. And it looks really, really cute. I'm gonna show you in the full length mirror, but so far, I love it. So I got this top from Madewell. It was originally $98, but I got it for $30. And the quality is so cute. It was like a top that if I saw in the store for $100, I would want it so bad that I like couldn't justify spending $100. And then these shoes I got from Steve Madden. They are originally $77, and I got them for $26. But I really like the whole look. The second dress I got is actually from Urban Outfitters, and this one still has the tags on it. It's worth $69, and I got it for $23. But I think that this is a really cute, like, beachy, summery dress, but you could also wear it as a swim cover-up or just around. I really, really like the look of this, and I love it because it's not in stock anymore at Urban Outfitters, so the only way I could get it is secondhand, and I'm really obsessed with how it looks. I am really, really happy with this third dress. It's from Forever 21, and it's originally $30, but I got it for $11.99. And it is perfect for summertime, especially in Hawaii or San Diego where it's more humid. It's really thin and breathable, but super cute. I'm really, really glad I chose this one. I just changed into this look, and I'm 99% sure that Cole's next door neighbor just saw. I was like, I don't want to go to the bathroom. It's not worth it. I don't want to go to my room. So that's great. I was looking for some summer dresses that were really comfortable and just easy to throw on. So I got this one from Cotton On. It was originally $36, and I got it for $14.99. But again, it's like a perfect summer dress because it's really breathable and comfy, but it looks really cute. And I feel like you could style this cute with like a jean jacket or a sweater or something, but I really like this even just by itself. I'm trying to decide what cover up to wear to the beach. I got all three of these on ThredUp, but I'm feeling, I don't know, I think this one is really cute and summery, so I think I'm gonna wear this one. But now that I've tried everything on, we're gonna head out and go to the beach. I'm taking Knox on a walk. Cole's surfing underneath the pier, but it's such a beautiful day. It's been kind of gloomy the last couple of weeks, and the past few days have been perfection. We're in San Diego. You have to go to La Perla. It's right in Pacific Beach, and it's the best burrito ever. We just grabbed burritos from La Perla, and now we're gonna eat them at the beach. If you were in San Diego, La Perla is the best, huh?
It's probably my favorite burrito.
Cole's tried so many burritos,
but there's a lot of good.
Yeah. It's, but every single time we're here, we go. We pretty much eat it like every couple days when we're here. It's our favorite. We both got the carne asada burrito with beans, and then we got Knox a bean and cheese burrito. But try it out if you're here. Wow! Knox loves watching the birds. Wow! We ordered Knox a burrito, and I thought it'd be like a kid size, but it's giant. It's like the size of his whole head. Oh, probably snags him. You want a bite? I'm sitting back here with Knox. I'm on burrito duty.
I get around driving up and down the same old strip. I gotta find a new place where the kids are hip. My buddies and me, we're getting real well known. Yeah, the bad guys know us and they leave us alone.
Your secret obsession is the Beach Boys.
Are you filming me?
Yes. Cole loves the Beach Boys.
Hey, Knox, you having fun in your hole? Round, round, get around. Yeah. Get around. Yeah. Get around. Digging, buddy.
Oh, nice, Papa. Is it yummy? Cole bought Knox his tiniest little wetsuit, and it is my favorite piece of clothing he's ever owned. He just looks like such a little surfer boy. Knox, look at you. And your little wetsuit. The water is so much colder here than Hawaii, so we got him it so you can swim. Every day growing up and swim and surf. It's cute seeing him with me. Cole's going swimming and Knox wants to go with him. Buddy, those waves are too big for you.
funny. Oh my God. Say bye, Daddy. Bye, Dada. Aw, he's just going swimming.
We just took Knox's diaper off. So he could, we took his wetsuit off and we were gonna put his diaper on. And we just let him run around for like a tiny bit naked. And I just hear like a bunch of splashing and I look over and he's standing up peeing in the sand and then he puts his hand in front of it and then he starts cracking up that he peed on his hand. We cleaned it up though, don't worry.
Up there and then grab right here.
Can you do it? This is all he wants to do all day, is climb and jump.
There you go.
Oh! Is he gonna jump?
One, two, three!
Nice!
Nice jump.
Right back up. We came home from the beach and got ready to go on a date. Me and Cole have not been on a date in so long. We used to go every Friday or Saturday night, no matter what. We left Knox with a babysitter and we went on a date and it was like my highlight of the week. But ever since COVID, our babysitter moved and then all the restaurants have been closed. So it's not been as fun. So I'm how you're taking me on a date.
Yep.
But you're late. I forgot his mask.
I'm late.
But I think we're gonna go grab dinner, maybe dessert. And we left Knox with Cole's parents. So it is a Knox-free night.
No babies, no high chairs.
No. Knox is so hard to bring to dinner, you guys. He does not. He used to just like kind of sit in his high chair and chill. He sprints.
He's a wild man.
Around the restaurant. Like it's physically impossible to take him out to eat. I just got mad at Cole because I have clearly been so excited about this date for like all day. And then we're getting in the car to go and he's like, should we just get tacos for takeout? We've been getting takeout for 3 months. That's the point of this date, Cole. You have nothing to say.
I have nothing to say. It's just a bad idea.
We're going up to the cross to watch the sunset. It has a super pretty view. Trying to show off for me.
Oh God. Beautiful night with a beautiful girl.
We ended up going to Urban Plates. It's like my favorite restaurant. You choose a protein and sides. Cole got the steak and the harissa, corn on the cob, and mac and cheese. And I got the salmon, the potatoes, and the mac and cheese. It's so good. We are finishing the night off with baked bear. What'd you get?
Cookies and cream cookie with vanilla and then a brownie on the bottom and hot fudge.
And then I got cookie dough ice cream with chocolate chips and two chocolate chip cookies. These are huge though. I really don't think we both needed our own, but so we're on a date, whatever. But if you're in PB, this is definitely baked bear. Good call. This is an accurate representation of our marriage. Cole has his air at 60 degrees and I have mine at 90.
Guys, this is Maddie's version of cuddling.
And that's Cole's version of cuddling, not even touching me.
I'm touching you.
No, you're not.
Is this not touching you? Look at my hand. It's losing circulation. Because you're doing a python chokehold. Ah! Maddie cuddles like a python cuddles.
No, our biggest debate.
Like a boa constrictor.
No, it's a constructor.
A boa constructor? Where the heck are you getting this from? If I'm wrong, I'm going to be flabbergasted, but I am not. No, no. It's a constrictor. It constricts things.
No,
it
suffocates things.
Are you kidding right now or are you serious? Are you being serious?
Oh my, the anticipation.
Boa constrictor.
It's an I. It's not a U.
Boa constrictor.
Are you kidding me?
Constrictor, constructor, tomato, tomato. To each their freaking
ass. Guys, she says, I have bad hearing now. She says it all the time.
Colt does have bad hearing.
But I'm not the one who thinks it's... Oh, yeah, this is another one, guys. She says pterodactyl instead of pterodactyl.
It's pterodactyl. My and grandma constructor. Calls Parmesan cheese Parmesan cheese.
It's
in my blood.
It's in your blood.
We're going to watch a movie now. And go to sleep, but we have missed vlogging. We've missed YouTube.
We miss it so much.
I miss it. I miss vlogging. I miss YouTube. Cole, whatever. I don't care about you. But we will be posting a new video every week now. We've actually already started filming some. So, yes, every week we'll get back to posting. We don't have, like, a certain day. Just whatever day works. But other than that, we're going to be in San Diego for kind of the rest of the summer, but we have a lot of little trips planned. And don't forget, I have my ThredUp discount I talked about at the beginning of the video. It's Maddie30 for 30% off your first order. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next week.
See you guys.